okay, and right signal, you don't need it there, we're going to go left here. Whenever you're moving off, do that moving off preparation first. You've got priority over here. Yeah. Okay. Brake. Okay. If you don't use the brake, you lose control like that. Okay, so keep going. We'll try one here. So if you lift the clutch, keep going. Stop. That's much better. Now stay put, don't move. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I've got my student Kinza with me. Say hi.
Hi.
And today Kinza is going to try and do her first emergency stop exercise. You looking forward to emergency stop?
No, I'm scared.
Okay. Everybody's scared of emergency stop, but you need to know if there was something going on in the road, how do you be able to stop this thing as quick as. Okay. So what is an emergency stop? Do you have any ideas?
I seen the video.
You seen my video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So do you know what it is then? How would it go?
So if there's like a hazard or you need to stop in the road, you do clutch and then brake.
Okay, brake and clutch.
Oh yeah, brake and clutch.
Right, so if you do the clutch first, it sets the car off free.
Yeah.
And it would go quicker, it wouldn't actually stop. So it'd be brake and clutch, or you could do brake and clutch simultaneously. Okay, now with practice, you know, if you do get the clutch down first, then just get the brake on. Okay, so you would be driving at normal speeds, and in a driving test, the examiner would be looking around and then he would say stop. And at that point, you would have to hit the brake and clutch to stop the vehicle. Okay. There's no mirror checks necessary in that. Okay, and then once you've stopped the vehicle, like this car has auto handbrake, so you don't have to apply it, it comes on itself. However, you can pull the button for the handbrake. You want to try that? So all it is that's instead of pulling the lever, that's it. Yeah, and then you don't have to switch it off, it goes off while you drive on.
Okay.
So then there's an actual drill after you've carried the emergency stop out. It's when you get first gear to drive off, you'd have to make some checks, blind spot checks, and it's a bit different to when you move off safely. So in the emergency stop, your checks are done over both shoulders, starting with the left one into the passenger door window. So you're looking for anybody on the pavement or any kids or anybody around the vehicle, and then your right one. So it would be both shoulder checks, like left and right. So you'd be driving along, both hands on the wheel, driving at normal speeds, and the examiner would look in the back and say stop. At that point, both hands on the wheel, it'd be brake and clutch. So your footwork is like that. And then once the car's stopped, you would select first gear if the auto handbrake is on. If not, you can apply the handbrake, so you come to a complete stop. Then you prepare to drive off, so you'd select first gear. And then as you get your biting point, you make your checks to the left and right, and you could drive on after that if it's clear. And you can even signal. So if you think there's a car approaching in a distance, you can signal to say you're moving off. However, if the car's close and wants to go around you, then just... Now we're going to try one along here, but before we do that, I'm going to give you a bit of a demo here with the footwork. So if you be ready for the brake and clutch, what I want you to do is keep both hands on the wheel, and I'm just going to have a look at how your footwork would be. So when I say stop, I want you to brake and clutch. Okay, you ready for that? Ready? Okay, stop. Good, that's good. So you got the brake and clutch first there. Let's try it one more time. So stop. Good, excellent, that's good. And then it would be first gear, more shoulder check, and you're driving off. Okay, so we're gonna go try one for real now. So if you select first gear, remember I may have to cancel it if there's a car behind or in front, okay, if it's not safe, and then we would pull up again. So if you drive at normal speeds, good, it's good blind spot check, try and build the speed up to second gear, or at least 14-15 ish. Steady away, not too slow, you know, like as if you're not gonna do it, you don't know you're gonna do this yet. Stop. Good, excellent. Keep stopped. Okay, so now you can pull the handbrake switch. Good, and then go first gear to get ready to drive off, and do your left shoulder check, your right shoulder check. Good, and drive off. How does that feel?
Weird.
Okay, so we're gonna pull in now on after this vehicle here. There's a good stop though, you got the footwork right. Perfect. If you just pull up here for me 1 second. Okay, dip the clutch, just come in a little bit more, a little bit to you, and stop brake, neutral. Secure the car. Okay, cool. So we're just waiting for the traffic to go, cancel the signal. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you to do the emergency stop in this road when you drive at normal speeds, and I'm gonna give you the stop signal. Okay, but I'll be checking to see if it's safe. Okay, drive on, select one. Good. Set and keep going. Getting going a little bit, get up to second gear, about 15-ish, two. Keep a little bit away. And keep going. Stop. Okay, and then drive on when you think it's safe. So you've got to get the no stop brake. Okay, so it would have been first gear first before checking, and do your shoulder checks, drive on. Because if you check and you haven't got it in gear, you have to check again.
That's stolen.
Yeah, you would have to check again, you see, no point. Yeah. So pump, prepare, observe, maneuver. The stop was good though, although you got your clutch first this time.
Mm.
It's not good, can you see what it does?
Yeah.
So you can try one more, keep going. Gear two. Okay, come in a little bit and keep going. Allow him to go through. Allow him to go through. Okay, I have to cancel it. Okay, just pull up for me on the left, somewhere safe. Signal left. Good. Signal, and stop. Good. Whenever you've got traffic around, you need these signals. Okay, neutral. So when you're driving off, good to give a signal. Yeah. When you're pulling in, give a signal.
Okay.
Regardless. Because there will always be things going on around you. They don't know if you're stopping, going, or anything like that. That first one you did was really good, but my camera moved to the side. The second one is not bad, but then you didn't do the drill properly.
Yeah.
And you can see why it goes like that. Mm. Because if you do your shoulder checks and you haven't selected first gear, you ask yourself, why am I checking? Because you're about to move the vehicle again. So first come and stop. That's the main point. Once you've stopped, then prepare your car to drive off. However, then do the checks and then drive on again. Okay, we'll try one more time, but I may still have to cancel it. Okay, so if you select first gear, drive on, we'll turn left, first left. So middle signal, blind spot check. Good. Okay, and right signal, you wouldn't need it there. We're gonna go left here. Whenever you're moving off, do that moving off preparation first. You've got priority over here.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you turn left into this street here, look, this next left, just turn into this. Good. And take your time. Brake. Okay, if you don't use the brake, you lose control like that. Okay, so keep going, we'll try one here. So if you lift the clutch, keep going. A bit more gas. Gear two. Good. Keep going. Gas. Stop. That's much better. Now stay put, don't move. Right, so that's stopped now. Your handbrake's on. Can you see that?
Yeah.
However, you can pull this button. Right, now we need, don't move, we need the preparation to move off. First gear, left shoulder check, right shoulder check, drive on. And that's how it would be done.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna pull up just on the right, if you can actually just pull up on the right for now. And just pull up here, just before the tree there. Just stop here, that's it, thank you. Good, excellent. And let go of the clutch, relax. Okay, that was very good. You got the brake and the stop, everything perfect. And then did you see the drill after that? The drill is important.
Yeah.
Now you got that benefit in my car where you don't have to pull the handbrake up and make the stop because it's on auto hold. However, you know how to manually put the switch on. Mm-hmm. But in this particular model, they don't require it in the test as long as the auto hold is on. What did you think about the shoulder checks and everything? Do you understand it?
Yeah. So, it's just scary when you do it because
it's a sudden stop.
Yeah.
It's a sudden hazard, yeah. So basically it's like you're driving and a kid's run out in front of you or something falls into the road, a tree branch or a lamppost, just as in soon as there. So there's no checks involved. You wouldn't have time to check the mirrors. The main thing would be is to stop the vehicle, yeah? By you watching that video of mine and me making you practice the pedal work and you doing it for the first time there, I'm really impressed. You didn't stall it, you did it really well. And then would you say that video helped you?
Yeah.
So it just gives you, I've done a full demonstration there. So that's what it is, and one in every five gets it in this test. So it's not always required, but if they do, you know, you need to know it. And we're going to keep up with the practice of it, okay? Okay, folks, that's all for this video. If you like that video, hit the like, subscribe, and switch on your notifications. If you need to know more about the emergency stop, click my link on emergency stop video. Thanks for watching.